My name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to get your computer to run faster. The very first thing we're going to do is disable many programs that run on startup. To do that, click on your Start menu, go to All Programs, and find the Startup folder in All Programs. Right-click on it and say Open. You will very likely have many programs listed in this. If they're not programs that you want to run on startup, you can just delete them out of this folder and they'll no longer run. Next, you can also change the programs that run in the background. Click on Start, go to Run, and type msconfig and press Enter. We're going to select the Startup tab. These are the programs that run when you start up your computer. They run in the background and might not actually pop up to where you can see them. A lot of these end up in your system tray at the bottom next to the clock. To keep them from running, just uncheck them and press Apply. Those programs will no longer run when you start up. Now that we've gotten your computer to start faster, let's find some ways to make it run faster in general. Click on the Start. Let's go to My Computer. On your C drive, right-click on it and go to Properties. Then go to the Tools tab. One tool that you have available is the Defragmentation tool. Click on Defragment now and select Analyze. This will scan your hard drive and find files that are out of place or could be compacted and put back together so that they'll open faster. This will have the general result of making your computer run faster. When it's done analyzing, just click on the Defragment button to start the process. This will make your computer load and run significantly faster. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to get your computer to run faster.